that wide, hand shoulder width apart. You want to engage your core and squeeze your glutes. You're going to drop down to a push-up. And then without letting your pelvis tilt, pull the kettlebell up. Do another push-up. Do the other side. Repeat as many times as you need.